Students in Hopatcong, New Jersey are finally starting the school year weeks after mold was discovered in district classrooms. The acting superintendent launched a mold abatement program at all five schools in the district and now says the cleaning has been completed. The mold was found late last month. Students will make up the missed days at the end of the school year.